feel tonight?
It's okay by me. Let's play some cards, huh?
Aces are good, right? I'm usually good at reading people, right? But you're all over the map. I can't spot your toe.
Oh, I don't know what.
I don't care about winning. Where did you come from?
I'll send him to drop you a visit.
There's no need to bring him into all of this.
Could I ask you a personal question? How much do you owe?
A lot. To who? Everyone. But I got a plan.
Listen.
We go down the Mississippi, but we hit up all the action.
You'll be my lucky charm.
I love it. You appeared like a leprechaun.
And I'm having fun. I mean, boom, magic. Listen to me,
baby. Next guy that comes out of the bathroom.
If he's wearing glasses.
No,
we stay. If he's wearing glasses.
It's $50.
You're up. Yes!
Next time you quit when I tell you it's time.
Some guys are born to lose.
What do you want, Jerry? Tell me. Hit me. 1, 2, 3. Lay it on me. Boom!
I just can't catch a break. I just can't win.
The story doesn't have a happy ending, Jerry. I think you should go back home.
Can't go back empty-handed. I can't do that.
We're in it together.
What's he need the money for? He believes that it will set him free.
A hero is nothing more than the guy who pulls off what the rest of us are scared to do.
Let's bet it all. Top or nothing.
Yeah.
Bet it all.
Welcome to Minneapolis.
I am not
just what it's like to be the most talked about writer in the country, that sort of thing.
You're like a nervous guy, huh?
No. I'm okay. How are you?
I'm terrified.
I gotta ask, what is with the bandana?
I know that it's a security blanket for me whenever I'm kind of afraid my head is gonna explode. We ain't like this all the time. What would be wrong with that?
It's like a seductive commercial entertainment, like
not the first time I heard.
First time I heard.
Wait, yo.
No, really.
Not that.
Hey, isn't it reassuring to have a lot of people read you?
I think if the book is about anything.
Yeah.
It's about the question of why.
Why am I doing it? And what's so American about what I'm doing?
If they're responding to your work and your work is really personal, then reading you is another way of meeting you, isn't that right?
That's so good.
Thank you.
I think that if there's a sort of sadness for people under 45, it has something to do with pleasure and achievement and entertainment, and the sort of emptiness in the heart of what they thought was going on. I have a real serious fear of being a certain way. I treasure my regular guys.
You don't crack open a 1,000-page book because you heard the author is a regular guy. You do it because he's brilliant.
What is with you?
What is with you?
I'm not so sure you want to be me.
Just be a good guy.
You're really great. The bigger the fear of being a fraud is.
David thought books existed to stop you from feeling lonely. Living those days with him reminded me of what life is like. And the conversation is the best one I ever had.
It's me. Talking into the tape recorder. I'm smoking. I haven't just said I wouldn't smoke. I'm smoking. Just me and the tape recorder.
One evening when the sun went down and the jungle fire was burning, down the tracks came a hobo hiking. Then he said, "Boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away, beside the crystal fountain."
I guess they still can't hear us.
Do you remember how Alice wasn't always in Wonderland?
She fell down, deep in a hole.
Okay, well, I wasn't always in room. I'm like Alice. Now I've got a chance.
I'm scared.
I know. Truck.
Truck.
Wiggle out.
Wiggle out.
Jump.
Jump.
Run.
Run.
Went we out into this wilderness to find? Leaving our country,